Well, a Paralympic swimmer from Exeter is not coming home disappointed and certainly not empty-handed. The games in London have now wrapped up.
But not before Victoria Arlen set a new world record and showed why she deserved to compete. Melinda Davenport spoke to her by phone.
Victoria Arlen says it feels good to win gold.
It's incredible. I'm on cloud nine.
The Exeter High School swimmer grabbed the gold in the 100-meter freestyle at the Paralympic Games in London over the weekend.
It's such a surreal feeling, but at the same time, you know, hard work does pay off. And you know, it's taught me never to give up and to always believe in my dream.
She broke her own world record at the Games after tying the record in the prelims.
When you have your national anthem played, there's nothing like it.
Arlen also won three silver medals in London, triumphing over controversy. As the games began, she didn't know if she would be allowed to compete when Paralympic officials tried to move her from her current classification, claiming she didn't qualify.
People can say or think what they want. It is what it is, and I belong where I belong, and that is after numerous medical documentation as well as evaluations, a three-hour evaluation. So you can't argue the facts.
When she travels back to the States, Victoria will begin her senior year of high school, and she'll be speaking about her win at dozens of events. As for the question if she'll compete again in 4 years, well, only time will tell.
I would love to go back and represent my country again, because there's definitely nothing else like it. So we shall see what the next 4 years brings.
For now, bringing four medals home will have to do. In Manchester, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.